On October 7, 2022, a special allotment release order, or SARO, was released as part of the second milestone payment for the Philippine Army's purchase of Kunduz armored combat earthmovers. These armored earthmovers of the Philippine Army will be delivered by early 2023, expected is by March 2023. This was acquired under the Horizon 2 phase of the Revised Armed Forces of the Philippines Modernization Program.